Hello everybody, my name is Yandy, and I know this is very weird, or something, the quality I believe is very badly, look, it sucks, but it's gonna have to do for now. I don't have any more storage on my phone, which is the light right now, but is it gonna be short? Probably. Don't know. So, I'm recording this on my laptop because, again, I don't have a lot of storage on my phone to record stuff, so I gotta do it on my laptop. But, I got good news. Tomorrow is a big special day to me because I'm gonna say bye-bye 12-year-old, hello 13-year-old. I say that because I'm gonna turn 13 tomorrow, so yay! It's gonna be my birthday tomorrow. I'm gonna turn 13. Yay! Oh god. How dumb can I get? Apparently I can get 5% more dumb every second. Well, that's sad, but oh well. So tomorrow's gonna be my birthday. I'm gonna turn 13. I'm gonna look 15. Oh god. Cause people will think that I'm 14 or something like that. I'm like, I'm 12. And they're like, you're 12? I'm like, yes, I'm 12. Sparkle, glitter, rainbow, surprise, confetti everywhere. Oh my god. But I'm gonna be 13 now, and since I'm gonna be more taller, I'm gonna look 15 now. Yay! 2 more years until my quince. Great, now, for you who don't know what a quince is, really, it's a 15, a quinceañera, or a quinceañero. A quinceañera is for a girl, a quinceañero is for a boy, it's pretty much the same thing. But a quince is a 16th birthday, but 15th. Instead of celebrating your 15th birthday, it's a big thing, like a 16th birthday. I don't know how the 16th thing works. It's a lot like what we do. Quince is 15. Yeres, party. 15 party, I believe. If not, I don't know. I'm a terrible Mexican. Oh god, why do I even celebrate my quinceañera? But, what sucks though is that, like, 3 years before I'm 15, I don't know, however, you... start planning out on what you're going to do, what's going to be like, where it's going to be immediately, so that way you can get things done years before your quince is, before you're even 15. So, I already planned out on what I'm going to be wearing. Did I say wearing? I don't know. I look kind of creepy. Do I look creepy? I don't think I look creepy. I look like I have my eyes closed too. Really, I don't. Once I get home from my father's, which you can't really tell, but I'm at my father's house. By the time I get to my mother's, mi madre's, he's gonna be like, okay, so this is what we're gonna do for quince. I'm like, I just wanna sleep, I wanna relax, please. I can't, oh my god, I gotta sleep, that's not a game. I'm not doing that, I'm gonna put that back to center. Yay! I'm gonna be turning 13 tomorrow, so yeah. My birthday is on February the 25th. That's something. I was born on 2004. I was gonna say 2005, but then I realized that's my sister's, not mine. I'm an idiot, as I always am. So. I'm gonna tell you a little fact about my family. I have, you pretty much already know this, I have 5 siblings. 3 are my half siblings. If you don't know what that means, look it up. It's when, whenever you have a stepdad. And your stepdad and your real mother. Hold on. I go to the abyss. Wow, you can't see anything to do. Oh gosh. Oh no! Oh! No! Okay. Oh boy, yeah, I'm gonna go off right here. Don't want this to be in the show now.
Okay, I'm back.
So, half-sibling is when your real mother and your stepfather have a child. So that's pretty much the end of it. The difference between half-sibling and step-sibling is that your step-sibling is adopted. Half-sibling is just a child. It's whenever your mother has a child with another man. So, that's pretty much it. But anyways, I always thought that we were actually, all of us were born here in Midland, but, nope. I have 2 siblings that were born in Odessa. My father was born in Houston. Some of my family was born in Mexico. Where we're all gonna be sent there soon. You know, there's something interesting. I really thought that all of us would be born here, but no, some of us were born somewhere else. Some of us were born in the same spot. I got bad news now. It's not really bad news, it's actually kind of good news. It's working, but my legs are sore. I'm not lying. The knee and between my, a little bit above my knee and below, a little bit up or down my hip on both my legs is sore. That's because I did some workout exercises and stuff like that that I haven't done in a long time. So, yeah. And also, if you're asking on why it's like that, whenever I go farther, I get blacker. Whenever I get closer, I get lighter. As if I can get you more lighter. it's because of the flashlight on my phone, and it's very dark here in my room. The only light source in here is the room light. So, yeah, because if I were to block this, you can't see me. You can only see like that little movement right here. So, that's why I have to get the flashlight from my phone. I got more good news. I wouldn't really say, but I have like a I have an editor. I guess that's how I'll say it. I really don't know. She doesn't really edit my videos. She just cuts out curses. The curse words. And, because of that... Okay. So, me and my father were explaining what I would like for my birthday. And I would like a new laptop. And he was thinking about it. A few minutes later, on our way home, he say, if you want a new laptop, you gotta delete your YouTube channel, which I did not agree with. So, we fought, and he said that we can be able to, if you're able to bleep them out, or you can delete the video that has curses, which pretty much is almost every video on my YouTube channel. So I thought, why don't I just ask a friend of mine to see if she can edit that out. Really just bleep it out whenever I say curse and stuff like that, so I wouldn't have to get my YouTube channel deleted, so yay! I don't know what else to say. I'm gonna turn 13, not 15. And also, I'm stupid. Because I said that this is going to be a short video. A few minutes later, it's 11 minutes. So anyways, I'm going to turn 13 tomorrow. My YouTube channel is almost in jeopardy. And if I'm not able to get rid of those videos immediately, my parents are gonna force me to delete my channel, so my channel is still in jeopardy until I'm able to see how it is going with my friend. Give me a moment. So, yeah. Oh, also, before I forget. If you can't really see it, it's a big old stick. No, it's not actually. I got an early birthday gift from my father last Friday, I think. And what I like is that it's a violin. My father got me a violin. Yay! Yes, I know how to play a violin. You expect like a deadly deep girl like me, like something classical. Yes, I like playing a violin. I know how to play a violin. Get used to it. So, yay! YouTube is in jeopardy. Not the YouTube itself, but my YouTube channel is in jeopardy until I'm able to see on how's it going with my friend. But also, if you're wondering on how I'm able to get my phone to be able to light up from above the laptop, I duct taped it to the back of my laptop. Oh god, what is my life? What did I run over? I didn't even get my phone. Anyways, that's all I have to say. So, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I guess I would say it was a little interesting. You learn a couple of facts and stuff like that, so yeah. Anyways, I'm Thick Andy. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. If you have anything to say, please comment down below, and let me know if you enjoy it. Anyways, y'all guys take your way out of here, but you haven't gotta, cause I'm gonna. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.